What's going on, Sass Tempest? Actually, no, let me check some for a second. Okay, never mind. Just carry on. Assassins and Templars. Should we get a new controller tomorrow now? Nice new red one. I mean, I could have gone a black one these ago, but I want to get a red one.
Thank you, Dr. Sobek. You can take a seat. What? You're going to thank her after what she just said?
Dr. Sobek has made the situation very clear, General, and given us an option. We should all be thanking her.
It's just... I mean, my God!
Maybe take this discussion offline.
There's not going to be any discussion. You saw the numbers. Now, Pharaoh, he'll foot the bill, but his money can't buy the time necessary to complete Zero Dawn. That can only be paid for in blood.
Oh, come on. If we upgrade our fleet, crack the code somehow...
Were you not listening? Robots can't do the fighting for you this time. When it comes to hacking, this rogue swarm is an apex predator. Anything automated you throw at it, they will hijack and take over.
But this? We'd be throwing civilians into a meat grinder. Commanders, the enemy we're facing self-replicates faster than we can kill it. And it eats biomass as fuel. Zero Dawn is all we've got.
So we put a railgun in the hand of every civilian strong enough to carry one, show them where the trigger is, and point them to the front? How the hell do we sell that?
By giving them something to fight for. Zero Dawn. The top secret super weapons program that will save us. So long as humanity holds off the swarm long enough for Dr. Sobek and her team to finish it. The file I'm sending contains the war plan for Operation Enduring Victory.
War plan? This is a war crime.
It may be ugly, but it's something. Consider the alternative. Dr. Sobek. I've secured use of a decommissioned orbital launch base outside Bryce, Utah as the Zero Dawn staging area. Plenty of space there. When can you get started?
I've already mailed you a list of Alpha and Beta candidates. Most are foreign nationals or subjects of corporate holdings, so extracting them...
Leave that to me. You'll get your dream team. Count on it.
Then I'll be off.
Okay. Cool. A backstory.
Orbital launch base. What is that? What did these people do? What did Elizabeth do?
It's all stuff in that box, isn't it?
Glad to be rid of that place. Now I just need to find the orbital launch base they talked about.
I've checked my data and located the base. That's the good news.
And the bad?
It's directly underneath the Citadel. The palace at Sunfall.
The capital of the Shadow Carja. Not exactly convenient.
The palace is crawling with Eclipse agents. Many in positions of authority, all of them wearing focuses. The moment they see you, Hades will too. He'll issue another kill order, and this time, the entire Shadow Carja military will be after you.
So, disable their focuses. You've done it before.
It's not that simple. Too many focuses in one place. Each of them communicating with each other and back to Hades, a whole network of them.
Network? What's that?
Imagine a vast, invisible web stretched across the land from end to end, connecting focuses together, allowing them to communicate over vast distances instantaneously.
All right. So, is there some way to cut the web down?
Crash the network. Audacious. Yes. There is a way. A weak point in the network.
Point the way.
I'll send the location data to your focus. Head there, and I'll be in touch when you're close with more directions.
What was Zero Dawn? What sort of super weapon did Elizabeth make? She stopped the machines. Not before the world she knew. Her civilization ended. Now, how am I gonna get down from here? Oh. This should be quite the ride.
What just happened then? Did I press a button by accident? I guess when I did? Huh.
Now how am I gonna get down from here? Oh, this should be quite the ride.
Oh, that's what I need to do. I need to press X when I drop off.
I'd do that again, if it weren't so much work to get back up there.
Okay. And there we go.
These damn Oseram stirring up tensions.
Inventory resources, so much.
The Oseram that tried to pull out.
What's that mouse then? Metal bones for crafting shit. Okay. Oh yeah, have you seen Wash Steinfist? I kinda hope when you would have trained enough that you'd have the two fists and you ain't put this well in. But you didn't. I think that's the one fist at the moment. Maybe in the late season this then. I also watched Logan as well. I watched on the 22nd of March, I don't know when this is gonna be uploaded. Power just came out today on the 24th. Moon birthday anyway. Oh, there's a green thing over here.
Everyone was far enough.
Yeah, we'll just skip out of chit chat and get straight to the mission thing for this guy.
During the
what is
what?
How about that? Hey,
I'm look.
You still?
Yes.
It's some.
Yes.
You. What do you?
I'm.
Put in it.
Some.
I see. What's
the rel?
Who's?
Right. You know, there's a lot of health stuff there. Yeah, I guess I collect that. Well, that's not health. Pick up block, very important block, so. Is that all? I wish I had more health than these. Only Striders, or board heads.
Party, little plant. You'll help.
Oh my god, I don't need corruption thing. I need health right now. Seriously. Spend a lot of work. Do we actually do anything? Yeah, we did do a sort of mission, didn't we? I don't remember what we did then. Didn't do how long. Well, so glad I did a little 15 minute episode. Thank you.
that for later.
Okay, here we go. Are we on? It's not on now. Pretty cool. Oh, this is insane. Seeing something outside. And the dogs are barking.
Such strange artifacts.
Yes. See what animal they are. But it's one I've seen. Oh, yeah, I've seen it before. It's interesting. Probably have to climb up, yeah.
There are the handholds, where we said they'd be.
Did you get that, Silence? No?
Fitting name you got there.
Okay, so I can't make the pass there. Oh, come on. Well then.
Ouch.
Oh my god, you're looking at it all the time. Thank you. Well, I'm an idiot.
All right, what now?
You wait, that's what. Take a seat at the campfire and rest. When night falls, we'll talk.
At least I'll have a fire to keep me company. How nice of you to finally drop by.
Our purpose this night is to crash the Focus Network.
Yeah, tell me the part I don't know. How?
For starters, you'll need to infiltrate the Eclipse's main base.
Wait, what?
That's right. Fortunately for you, I brought you around to the back way. It's right through that crevice. Once you reach the base, you'll see the objective. A derelict tall neck that's been extensively modified. Climb the tall neck. Grafted into the top of its disc, you'll find a module of sorts. Destroy that, and the focus network will crash.
So you were part of the Eclipse?
I've never been part of anything. I serve my own interests, always. But it is the case that I assisted the Eclipse before I sensed the threat they might become. It was a mistake that I'm doing what I can to correct.
What sort of assistance did you give them?
Head through that crevice, Aloy. You have more important things to do than ask questions.
That thing is still here. Corrupted machines.
More like soldiers. Held in reserve for a war yet to come. You'll have to get past them.
This is the easy way in?
The back way. I didn't say it'd be easy.
Patience is a feature. So I'm silent and a bit focused right now. There we go, that's how you murder. Boys and girls. We've got 2 skill points at the moment, won't spend on anything that's interesting. Maybe you must be left to travel there for you. Sounds like something big. Okay, I'm actually gonna have to leave out today. So if I guess Assassin's Delight button subscribe to today, if you guys like that, so please.